Hello guys, good evening. This is Luminous. I'm one of the leader in MMMGLOBAL.WORLD. This evening, I want to quickly put you through on how to make a provide help on MMMGLOBAL.WORLD. It's very simple. Once you log on to your PO, this is my PO as you can see, just click on your dashboard. Once you go to your dashboard, you see the two buttons, I want to provide help and I want to get help. Click on I want to provide help. Look at it, you click on I want to provide help. You see, once you click on it, this page open. You see Mavro type. This section shows you different type of Mavro growth, the tariff that we have in MMM.world. We have Mavro 10%, we have Mavro 15%, we have Mavro 30% per month. All these are monthly. This Mavro 10%, this it gives you a reward of 10% on your PH within the month. Under this Mavro 10%, you can easily get your capital back within 30 days. While under Mavro 15% per month, you can get your capital back in two phases. The half and within 30 days, and the second half within the next 30 days. That's within 60 days. That simply means you will have make 15% every month. That's times two. That's 30% in total. While the Mavro 30%, as you can see, this is the option that gave you a Mavro growth of 30% every month. And if you, I think many people are opting for this package, this tariff. This is the one I do most too. Then once you have picked the tariff you want, you just impute the value, the equivalent value in dollars or Bitcoin of the amount you want to PH. As you can see, mainly I input $1,000, it show me the BTC equivalent. And under this column, you can see as a date, one BTC is equal to $4,000. This section shows you the current value of Bitcoin that is obtainable in the market. It shows you then. Now, deposit way. We have two form of making a PH. You can PH from your blockchain wallet. This from your blockchain, wherever you have your Bitcoin, you can make the PH from it. Once you pick this, that simply means that you are sending the Bitcoin for your PH from any wallet, be it an exchange, blockchain, Passful, Luno, anywhere you have the Bitcoin. That simply means you are sending the Bitcoin from there. You can send Bitcoin from any wallet to fulfill your PH order. And the second option is a bonus wallet. If you pick this bonus wallet, this simply means you want to PH from the money you have in the system. This is what I have in the system now. I did mean I want to PH from this bonus wallet. This is what I have in the system. That simply means I have to adjust it to this deposit sum, but I'm not PHing from the bonus wallet. You are sending, I'm sending the Bitcoin from my exchange. So I just click on via Bitcoin blockchain. Then you impute your password here. The password that is requested of you here is your normal system password. That's the password you use to log in into your account. Once you impute the password, just click on this provide help. By clicking on this provide help, you've automatically created the provide help order, which will be added on your dashboard. And you'll be given 48 hours, that's 2 days, to fulfill the pledge. If you refuse to fulfill the pledge, your account is blocked. So it's better you don't come to this aspect. Don't click the provided button when you are not ready to make a provided button. Thank you. That is how to make a provided order on mmmglobal.world. If you still have any question, you can still contact me via my Telegram or WhatsApp. Thank you so much for listening. Take good care of yourself. Bye.